Your Legend full windshield model may come standard with a full stand-up top. To begin setting up your top, remove the storage boot off of the top and frame. Your top should be stored wrapped around the frame. Unwrap the top and pull forward to meet the windshield. As a best practice for install, pull the pins on your rear struts so that your top will meet the windshield with ease. You can then begin by snapping in your top to the corresponding snaps on the windshield frame. Once complete, reinstall the rear struts and replace the pin to secure. Your stand-up top also features an extra-wide, double-zippered walk-through window. This will give you the ability to roll up the window and snap it into place. To install your side curtains, begin by ensuring you have the correct port or starboard curtain. Zip in your side curtain and continue to button the snaps down to the gunwale. The built-in sliding tracks can be used to snug up your full stand-up top by removing any slack or also relieving any tightness. Your rear curtain, featuring a center window, will install with two zippers and once again need to be snapped in to secure. As you snap in your cover, you will encounter pull-a-dot snaps in key strategic areas. The snaps will install or remove in one way only and install by lining up the tab and pulling down in the direction of the tab. You may also have a bow cover that will install and snap in the bow. You will also find a support pole that is designed to snap in the center of the bow cover. Rest on the floor to ensure the bow cover is tight and no water to pool. When storing and putting away your canvas pieces, always ensure to roll, not fold, your canvas to avoid damage or any crinkling.